Hi, so what we're doing here is it's a scenario in Train Simulator. Yes, I know, I'm 2 games behind. Hopefully, I'll be getting the new one. But, basically, I'm trying to rescue a HST. It's broken down. Did a bit of an oopsie. This is probably not going to work. Oh, and guess what? I forgot to discharge the brakes, which means the chances of me moving are about the chances of it flying. No! It's the mouse! Oh, never working. I shouldn't be doing this. Ridiculous one. This is not going to go well, in fact. Let's see if I can actually let me activate the Popeye. There! Phew! Because for a second there, the Buckeye wasn't released, only the foot popped up. We're getting to basically, the coupler was the Buckeye, which is the hook that the coupler that the HST has. It was set to hook. Oh, it worked! And they wanted to jump into it. So, I'll give it a shot. Won't do that. And I won't bore you with dragging this train back to Old Oak Common Depot, because one, I can use up far too much storage on my, I just call it decade old, not decade, but my rather unfortunate spect, you see. This is the first time I've ever actually covered the train without messing about and getting yelled at by the game for breaking the train. But I've actually covered the HST. Wow. Anyway, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching this video.